It doesn't want a light.
Light.
Oh, the light broke.
Light. The 20.
There's fire, it just does not want to go on.
The show must go on.
Light.
Got some burning wax.
There.
Lighting the 20.
No, you're not in the picture. It's just the cranberry bag.
Oh, I'm sorry, cranberry
bag.
Get
your hats on.
I got my hat on.
Get your hat on, Charles.
You had to get flattened.
Yeah, whenever
you're
to cover
old.
Flattened.
I mean, how long have we had these?
A while. They were, I moved them into there. They're
look, on. Even Crumpet wants to sing Happy Birthday.
He's got late flat like a Jewish thing. Okay. Ray Charles. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Charles. Happy birthday to you.
Oh. They didn't want to go out.
Poor Crumpet.
Smoke.
Slice.
Woo.
Jeez, if you cough over that, you'd be surprised to know what kind of particles are in the air.
Dies.
I'd rather smell that than the ambient smell.
The what?
The Amway? Ambient.
Oh. What's ambient?
If I thought I smelled bad before I had the peppers and cleaned out my nose.
Broccoli smell still in here?
No, it's gone, thankfully. It took until after I was done frosting the cake. By the way, now that you're almost done, maybe I should reveal that's what's been the smell the whole time.
How big of a slice would you like?
Just a small slice. It's two layers of goodness. It's always going to be more than you want it to be. She's sitting on it. On the other cat, looking up through the crack.
Wow.
Both of them got real fluffy, so like a really thick cake.
Well, I guess I should use the bowl.
Punch him off. Why would you need a cake if you're only zero?
It's 6 months. You just got boring. 0.5.
That's stupid.
You have to find a decimal one.
It should be saved for when it's actually your birthday, not when you're 6 months.
Happy birthday to the ground. That's Chris's favorite.
No, that's Adrian's.
That's Chris's
ew,
favorite.
I don't want that. So
he gets a small piece. Talk about small piece.
Uh-oh, Snoops.
What? Snoop Dogg.
Yeah,
yes.
Ew.
Well, not yet. Snoopy! Mm-hmm. Snippy!
Yes, I'm gonna put it on my Instagram.
You're Instagramming it?
Nah, I'm just kidding.
I had an Instagram, but I only used it to talk about ice cream and show different pictures of my Nintendo console with different filters on it.
I don't even understand Instagram.
I didn't like it, I just wanted to show off my Super Nintendo because I thought it was really cool that I had one.
Woo! Woo!
Calculator, I'm gonna have a calculator slash I mainly used it when we were on vacation and I think I put some of my zoo pictures and then every time I had ice cream, I put ice cream on there and then after that I just stopped using it.
Remember this, that one stupid CNN report, the president gets two scoops when the rest of the what did you say?
I don't know.
Yeah, the president gets two scoops while the rest of the guests only get one scoop.
Well, of course. Why would that even matter?
Why would that even make national news?
Remember on Nothing Else But Us from CNN? They went out for... It's like they repeat the same thing over and over again about some guy going skiing or something.
Eventually, these will just be some random recording of someone dancing in the park or something.
Yep.
Some of the stuff on the news is so stupid. I don't know why they think everyone wants to know that.
Then they make up stuff a lot, though. So.
What's
I want a small piece.
You don't care that we got all the facts wrong. We'll just make a correction later when no one's looking.
What kind of ice cream do you want, Carissa?
It's a cookie. Can you...
If I squeeze this all together, it'll turn into a little slice.
Yes, it will.
Thank you.
The cookie dough?
No.
At least it has lots and lots of frosting.
Yep.
Yay.
Small slice. Peas.
Peas. Not a tiny slice.
No peas on the ground, the
look
thing.
At her face now.
Oh!
Two eyes right here. Look at it.
Yeah. Doesn't speak proper English.
The middle's still in there.
That's fine. Someone else can eat the middle.
Nope, that's your slice. You have to have it.
If you eat the middle,
there you go.
You're gonna eat the middle.
Mm-hmm. So let's say I shortchanged you.
I never was going to say that.
I didn't get all my cake.
I didn't even mean to use the word.
Uh-oh, excess energy today. Run out in the snow.
No.
Hot peppers, ice cream.
Hot pepper ice cream?
We could have just snow and flavored it for you, Charles. Scoop off the ground. Buy some cookies. Crumble it in there.
Mm-hmm. It would be like a snow cone.
Hmm. Yeah.
Okay. I'll have to make sure to come up with another flavor that no one will want to eat. Like when I made the lemon strawberry one. Which I thought was good. I thought
it was good too.
They're just huge. I don't have a boyfriend. I don't even know anyone who says that.
You should look it up then.
You want to look, right, look up. Huge! No.
Yeah. You won't see that who it is.
Have you seen it?
Where I drank my first beer! Uh-oh.
Snoopy?
He's pretending to be innocent.
You're the kitty glove. You want to get in the bathroom? Fell on my neck.
The kittens chase after me, like,
you saved us!
Like the toad from Mario.
How can you possibly fall on your neck unless there's like something that, like a rock and your neck could hit to it?
Well, if I went back or something.
Your head would hit it.
Wearing socks makes me almost slip all the time.
Went the head hit the ground first before the neck?
The camera's still
unless you're on the stairs.
I know.
Oh, I guess I can't leave then.
Leave?
Bye. I'll make sure to come with the flavor no one wants to eat. I'm thinking cinnamon.
Cinnamon bacon?
Cinnamon bacon. Ew! I cannot eat that.
Yeah, it tastes really good, Charles.
True. That's because there's so much frosting it masks the inside of it. It's almost like bread, but then again, sometimes the bread is almost like cake, so the gap is getting smaller.
nothing badness. She's been running around a little bit today, bad before sliding.
Her eyes are open.
Yeah,
she's looking at me.
Okay, time to say bye-bye.
What?